Emily tries but misunderstands. She's often inclined to borrow somebody's dreams till tomorrow. Emily cries. Gazing through trees in sorrow, hardly a sound till tomorrow. On a gown that touches the ground. Put